I notice that the music now is more daring, more adventurous, more fractured. Is there a danger that by following your instinct, your aesthetic instincts, if you like, your artistic instinct, that you will jeopardise that, you know, the money and the good life and all
no
that?
No shit, Sherlock. Yes, I think I've rather sort of hit that one in the head at the moment.